All right, guys, it's pagodia time. It's the last of the pagodias. I really think pagodia is pretty awesome. All right, let's do the last one. And I hear it's a fat one. It's a fat map. All right. Mass prod dot. All right, let's try some mass prod dot. Wow, that's not a good start for me. I was trying to glide into that, like, chainsaw, but it was deceptively the wrong size for that, which I'm sure was on purpose. Damn. Alright, I played that horribly, awfully bad. Alright, that's a little bit better. Okay, well, I could fit in here. Oh, I was caught up on the protrusion. I was trying to, like, sneak over here, grab the chainsaw earlier. Okay. Something really dumb happened, that's all I know. Alright. Get that started. No chain gun yet. Damn. I wonder if they were stuck in the spot because, like, if I could have been more strategic and one guy went to the left, I might have been able to. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. That's temporarily opened. Okay. Fuck you, though. Alright. Oh! There was health in there. Oh, one health in there. Oh, I did get it! Oh, nice. Alright. That's pretty awesome. Alright, I'm so happy that I got that. You don't even know how happy I am. Come here, cracky friend. Tag team action. Alright, that is why I got a chainsaw. Shit. Thank you. Yes, they all have. Oops. They all have health in them. Damn it. Fucker. Eight secrets? I'm only now just catching on that there's eight secrets. Alright, let's go down here. Wasted that med stim pack for no reason. No point to this than just to look out, I guess. I guess I do have to jump into the sketchy hole. Not burning, okay. One map, and one map only, it was burning just to fuck with my head. See what happens here. Oh my god. Out of my way. Damn it. Couldn't block that for beans. Tiny pillars. Alright, well, at least I know what the first threat is. You fucking bastard. Damn, whoa. That was too many at once. Whoa, okay, we'll check that out in a second. What's in here? Oh god. Oh geez. Okay. I guess there's anime in the secrets. I don't know what that is. Alright. Beautiful purpley business, that was nice. These guys want a rocket. I checked. That's what they wanted. I guess we're going this way. And that leads you to a whole nother place. Really? Thank you. Somehow I thought there was more than one. Ammo seems to be a little bit on the particular side, slightly. Shit. What? I didn't dodge enough just then. Oh. Oh, give me something for that. Give me something. I just realized that lift is actually needed to grab the key. Not really, though. Maybe. Damn. I want to get over there, right? No, I don't. Damn it, I'm getting nothing. Well, I got lucky on the arch valve part of the program. Oh, fuck. Yeah, get this guy next. That'd be good. I don't know. Oh, there you are. Okay, I just didn't know where you were. I don't have a plasma gun. And I could very easily be eaten by cacodemons. Because they're so fast. It'd be nice if he infighted. Won't you? Shit. Come on, don't miss the ball now. Oh, God. Uh-oh. I can't believe any of that just happened to me. That was really dumb. Shit, that's not as much of a hole as I wanted it to be. Alright. The first time I got pretty lucky, I guess. But I gotta be better with my ammo. My aim. No. Shit, no. Oh, I got stuck on the damn tree, man. Oh my god. Cooperate. Close enough. I should have saved when I had it just down to the cyber demon. And I regret that I didn't now. Okay, this is working out better. Shit. Well, that's good, actually, if he stays mad at me long enough. Did they get him? I think they did. No, don't get in that fucking tree again. Oh my god. They're so fast though. I don't have auto aim on, eh? I have to fucking aim good, and it's, I don't know what happened. Crosshair. So this was just for the archipelago. I thought maybe that opened a path. Maybe it gave me the switch. And I missed my ride. Really? I have to reload that shit. Let me look for health too, real quick. What happens if you fall off? Because, you know, I pressed a switch and I stepped back to see if there was gonna be a trap. I didn't know that I was gonna miss my fucking ride. Alright. And then, well, you can go back, but. I think that was a soft lock, wasn't it? Who knows? Alright, now there's a red door somewhere. Let's go find it. Oh. Well, that was unexpected. I've already been here. Oh. Oh my god. All I have is a rocket launcher? Shit. I didn't make note of my inventory so good. Yeah, ammo's on the tight side. I might be in trouble. Picked that med kit up? Okay. I guess I must have. Alright, as for my ammo problems, I don't know. Oh god, these are serious ammo problems. Okay. But these are still compressed, though. Excuse me. Oh. Oh. What? Okay. This is interesting. Oh, you just give me that. And I'll take it. Oh, really? In this tiny area? I wasn't ready for that. I feel like this is gonna be a slow grind for like ever. Jeepers, I'm only halfway. Killed everybody. That's a little awkward. That cacket even doesn't want to come over the rail. My ammo trying to get him. Guess I got nothing out of this. I'm really concerned about the ammo here. Like, what? Oh yeah, this just makes the cyber demon happen. I can't take him on right now. Is there a way to get that plasma gun? Okay. So I have to run and try to take on a cyber demon that I can't? Out of my fucking way. Oh my god, that guy. Another one. Wow, I guess I can take them on. I know that they're weak, but I forgot like how weak exactly that they are. Yes, I like that. I like that you can come in that window. Pretty fun. Looks like they're mad at him. Alright, about this way. Now I can go back down the other way. Thank you. All right, I have a few places I can try to go. Let's see. Cyber Demon? Okay. Oh, good lord, this map is too big for its own good, man. I enjoyed the more shorter maps of Pagodia. Yeah, that makes sense. Missed everything. Damn it. Damn it. Wow. That was fucking horrible. So was that. Oh, come on. I am very happy that worked out for me, let me tell you. I just have to come out this way and take a look around. Whoops, I ran right into the canyon. And it doesn't burn me at all. And it just leads to more cyber demons. Wow. And then that leads to that. I'm screwed. There's another cacodemon somewhere. Oh, good lord, man. What is this map? It's too much. It's too much map. Like, I'm actually getting, like, tired because of how long this map is taking me to play. And I gotta go at some point too. I guess we'll try to start saving here and see what happens, I suppose. Whatever you do. Oh, this. I just hate that this feels like it's gonna take another 5 hours to play. And it kinda, you know, the other ones were, you know, short fun adventures. This one's just never-endingly, slightly grindy kinda stuff. And this is happening. Nobody wants to deal with this right now. Fuck me. I don't even know what this fight is. Shit, no, come on, no. Damn it. I had the movement better earlier. And again, I know that I'm playing on UV and stuff, so I know what kind of challenge I signed up for. It's just the length of it's really, like, at this point I'm worn out. I still gotta somehow get through it. I'm just not the guy for long naps, you know? Alright, oh fuck. Don't even know where to put the yellow key, honestly. Back over here for some reason. Yeah, I don't know. That's another problem too. This map is so big that I can't even like remember it all. What time is it? Yeah, I got some time left, but not a lot. Jeez. And I feel like there's so much more, there's like 100 monsters left, man. I don't really know what I'm doing, like, at all. So I'm gonna spend another 10 minutes running around trying to figure that out. Well, I'm getting stuff out of this, at least. Yep. No, that wasn't the way to go, though. Oh my god. No plasma gun. Excuse me. Fuck, I don't know where to go. Damn it. Maybe I should have let an archvile blast me up there. Oh, good lord. This is too much. I don't even, like, see the yellow key on the fucking map. I don't see any indication of any keys on this map. Like, this map is useless to me. What the fuck am I doing, man? Well, this is unfortunate. Like, just totally, like, now I'm, oh, I feel so hopelessly annoyed right now. Just because I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, this. For freak's sakes, man. Who's gonna remember that? Of course, I don't have a fucking plasma gun. This map is really starting to grind my gears here. Fuck. Just kill me, man. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm having an allergic reaction. There's nothing I can do about it. Of course, I don't even know where he went. Have to mute the microphone. Sorry, guys. I don't know why my allergy has been acting up recently, but somehow I think I'm developing like adult allergies. There's a fucking mancubus behind me. Oh my god. I don't have a plasma gun. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Of course that fucking, oh. No, it's a beautiful map, it's well designed, it's just too long for my taste. What do I do with my voice? Sorry guys, what do I do with the blue key? I think there was a blue key behind a red key somewhere. Shit. Oh, okay, way over here. Look, I want to use those. Keeps fucking going. I guess that's what we're doing then. Oh, you get the BFG and a boat and everything. Oh, for crying out loud. Nice. It's nice to feel like you can one-shot a cyber demon. There's also those goodies. There's also this. Hello. Can't fit that way. What? Oh my god, no. What is this? Wow. Did that really just happen to me? Oh yeah, it says exit. Okay, I guess we'll try that again. How many monsters is this? It feels like more than what it is. Alright, shit. Somebody likes their fucking revenants, eh? Couldn't get through it. We're choking to death for no fucking reason. Alright. I'm determined to pull this off one way or another. Oh, come on. Did I hear an archbow on top of everything else? Oh, I can kind of run behind these buildings. Which is not what I want to do, I don't think. I'm sure there's more cells for me somewhere. Yeah, come on, give me it. Shit, corner. No! Oh, I dodged badly. Damn it, that was the one. Come on, no, where's the one behind that building? Oh, behind the building. Oh, man. That last fight, fuck. No, that was horribly wrong. That's a real cyber demon. That's a real one. They're all real ones. Every one of them is real ones. Fuck. Why'd I think otherwise? I don't know. Shit. I don't want to mid-save during this fight, but if I can't do it after a while, I'm gonna have to. I didn't know that they were real ones. Oh my god, the time I'm having. No. Dude, what do? Alright, we're mid-saving here, guys, just because I gotta go. I gotta go sometime this year. Shit. Damn it, damn it, damn it. There's another soul sphere, Omega sphere, I didn't know that.
small.
Wasted it. Oh yeah, is this gonna work? Oh fuck, what if it does? Shit. Yeah, give me that. Ah, no. All right, my God, man. Map so long. All right, I could go back and try to get more stuff, but I'm like literally exhausted from that. Anyway, Pagoda is my favorite still, but that last map was too much. All right, it was great. It was just, yeah, I just can't personally play long maps without, like, I can't do it, you know? But we got through it. Alright, good times.